All right, thank you, Don. We're under a day away now from the start of Tennessee's three-month-long sales tax holiday on groceries. Starting at midnight, the sales tax holiday begins. It runs through the end of October. Most food and ingredients are exempt from sales tax during this time. However, things like alcohol, tobacco, dietary supplements, candy, food sold in gas stations or vending machines will still be taxed. So be prepared for that.